Okay. So what did you get out of today? What have you learned so far?
Well, I've learned to actually do my own work and basically to find out what's going on with me. And that way I can better have a successful partnership.
Okay. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Okay. So first I'd like to ask you your name.
My name is Melanie Reams.
And I'd like to ask you why you're here today.
I'm here because I am in love with my woman, my wife, and we're actually on the panel as one of the panelists today.
So what have you learned today?
Actually, I learned a lot about myself. I realized today that I was in an abusive relationship prior to. I kind of knew that, but to hear it in there really affirmed that, yes, I was in my previous relationship in an abusive relationship.
Okay, okay. And did you learn tools to better deal with some of the...
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, and I have a partner now that's the total opposite of my previous relationship, so I'm proud of that.
Okay, thank you so
thank
very
you.
Much. I'd like to ask you your name.
Joanna.
And I'd like to ask you why you're here today.
I think it's important to attend events where you're talking about love and relationships. I'm really glad that something like this is happening in our community. Plus, I love Sharon and Imani, so I would support anything that they put out.
Okay, and what have you learned today?
About working on yourself so you can work on your love relationships.
Okay, thank you so very much.
The interest that I have to meet new people, to always, you know, fellowship and to get information on how to love, how to be loved, what's right, what's wrong, and just to meet new people.
Okay. And what did you learn? Like, what is like one key thing that resonated with you today?
I think I learned that I'm valued. I'm a great person. I'm a great person to be with, and I want that same type of relationship.
Okay. So, thank you so
thank
very
you.
Much.
Thank you.
I'm so happy that I found someone to love. I'm so happy that I found someone I can trust. It's like a dream that I never want to wake from. I'm so caught up with you, I swear you're all that I think of. How you love me, how you deal with my insanities. Sometimes I just can't believe that I'm finally right where I need to be. And I'm so, so happy that I found someone to love. Yeah, 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 yeah. fills my heart, overflows with you.
I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love, those who have faith in you sometimes go astray. To know you, longing for your kiss,
for your kiss, touch,
for your feel, for your presence. Many nights I've cried from the things you do, felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fear.